look at this. This is beautiful. It's so clear out.
Wow. It just opens, so no one's here.
So we're at Asobu Juban. It's quite a cute area in Tokyo. There are lots of little small cafes and shops. And Micah. Oh, Neko-chan. We're in the cemetery now. It's still very pretty here. So we're at Frijoles Burritos, which looks remarkably similar to Chipotle. Even the menu was very alike, but it looks really good. I mean, the portions are like normal size.
Not the bear.
Right.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm very excited about it. There's no Chipotle in Japan. I know that noodle. And this is pretty much the closest I've ever seen. Whoa. I'm excited.
It's good.
It's definitely different from Chipotle, but it's still very good. So normally there's red like bean paste on it, but this one has
sweet potato
on it. They're super hot, so. Is it good though? What do you have?
Hot Earl Grey.
Hot Earl Grey tea. So I got the Brazil Silverton coffee. I'm gonna try it. So light and so good.